Regarding to the loudest voices in the War Thunder forum or under the post about the battle path, the end is near, and we got the end of War Thunder today. Yes, Gaijin released a battle pass, so get your helm, go in your bunker and hide, because it's done.
No, that's a scam!
Hello ladies and gentlemen, Ivan the German is back, and today I have another War Thunder video, the first War Thunder video on this gaming channel, and the topic is simple, and it's a big warning because the end is near. If you believe the loudest voices in the War Thunder community under every post, it's our Armageddon. Basically, it's the end. Gaijin, ring the bell, and the four horsemen are chasing us because it's gone. Everything is gone. We lost everything because they released a battle pass. Ladies and gentlemen, it's finally over. I guess you're new to this channel. Please subscribe to enjoy more FPS and War Thunder content. And today we take a look, is that true or what's wrong with those people? And the last question is a never-ending story. But furthermore, we will check the new battle pass and we will discuss about the battle pass situation. So let's jump into War Thunder and check out the battle pass. So if we take a look, and the first thing you can see, you can get a T10 on 7-7. We will talk about a T10 on 7-7 a little bit later on. In my opinion, it's a very strong tank. It's a stabilized heavy tank on 7-7. Holy shit. I like the T10 on their higher tier level. It's a good tank, but on 7-7, I guess it's incredibly strong. But that's a topic for another video. But the thing is, you can buy the battle pass. I bought the battle pass with progress for 2,500 golden eagles, which is like equivalent for 1650 euro. And for yourself, you have to consider if it's worth to you. In my opinion, it's worth, because you get a little bit of progress. I started playing War Thunder this year. I was a World of Tanks player in one of the top clans, and we played a lot of competitive stuff and global map and all of that. And that's maybe also a story for another video, but I want to support a good game, and that's why I bought the battle pass. And the thing is, you get a lot of free stuff. As you can see on rank 1, 3, 5, you get a lot of free stuff, and that's the point here. You get free stuff, you don't have to pay anything, just play the game and you get free stuff. And if you pay for the battle pass, you get the other stuff, like those backups and all of that shit over here, you get this one. The question is right now, is that OP? Is that changing or destroying the game? In my opinion, no, because it's nothing game changing. Of course, we can discuss about the T10 in its form. Maybe it's very strong, but they have to give a reason to buy this battle pass, because with this money they can develop the game. Because as the most of the guys and the low voices in the forum, they do not understand that Gaijin needs money, of course. And it's a free-to-play game, let's put it in that way, and they need money to develop the game, and they did a lot of good stuff, in my opinion, the last months and years. Because one of my best buddy, Ola Brolo, is a long-term War Thunder player, and we talked a lot about all of the changes. And with the new power update, they did a lot of good stuff, and they tried to improve the game, and they tried to make it playable for everyone. Of course, they're not doing everything right, but it's maybe a topic for another video. Today we're talking about the battle pass. So I don't get it. I don't get it. You don't have to put money into the battle pass. You don't have to do anything, just enjoy and play the game. For me, as a battle pass premium owner, I don't have any benefits instead of this T10, of course, but nothing is different, so you don't have to put money into it. Of course, you get a little bit more or faster progress with the silver lions. That helps me a lot to improve or to buy vehicle, even if the higher tier ranks. But you can achieve this by playing. It's like play to progress, of course, but there's nothing bad in it, in my opinion, because you can achieve everything you can get here, and it's free stuff. Even those silver lions, you get those for free if you just play. You get vehicles for free. Free stuff, guys. And I don't get the point from a lot of guys here. They are crying about free stuff. You don't have to buy it immediately. You can buy it later on. So that's why I don't get a point. In my opinion, Gaijin can do whatever they want. They will always have haters, and I like their stuff, how they handle it. They most of the times react very funny. You have to check the forum, and some community managers did a lot of funny stuff with those very special people, and you really can't talk with those. And it makes me a little bit angry how they handle this, how the community, or a lot of guys out of the community, are handling this battle pass stuff, and it's not right, guys. So that's my opinion about the battle pass. Let's take a look about the challenges. As you can see, you have some challenges over here. I played a little bit, and for those challenges you get reward, battle pass progress, and those progress are increasing your level. My goal is, of course, to get the T10. You get it on level 75, which is, yeah, I guess, okay. And of course you can sell it, and that's nice, because that gives you a lot opportunities. And think about that, you can sell this stuff, and by earning the Gaijin coins out of your sellings, you can buy another stuff. So think about that, and that's a big point. You can put your 2500 golden eagles into the T10 and make a lot more out of it if you are able to reach level 75. But really, guys, in the community, I don't know how lost you are sometimes with your non-existing arguments, and I would enjoy it if we can discuss about the battle pass into this comment section below and have a nice conversation about it. Maybe you don't like the battle pass, but please type into the comments why and argue. That would be nice to have a nice discussion over here. If you're new to this channel, please give a like to show the people out there that we Germans can win at least something. And if we won a like from you, that's nice, and that would be a good statement. I would enjoy it, and thanks for watching, guys, and let's jump right into the next video.